March 11th, 2014.
That was it. Get your shoes on too. Okay. Get your shirt tucked in. Come on, stand up. Put your coat on. Put your jacket on.
What if they get sent to?
If a dog bites you? Well, then we have to send them to heaven.
Why?
Because their old theory is if they bite once, they'll bite again. So we don't want dogs to bite us, do we?
Mm-mm. Spike doesn't bite.
No, he doesn't. He's been very well trained. If a dog is treated nicely and you don't hit it or abuse it, and you treat it really good, and you love it, it'll love you back. Hey, put shoes on. What don't we do?
You have to judge that alcohol and cigarettes because those are bad for your system and they hurt you in your bodies. And you don't touch people in the private area. And other people don't, and you tell everyone if you do, that's nasty, and they'll tell everyone too.
Yeah.
Okay. And don't keep secrets.
Now stand up, Gracie. Come on, I'll get that one.
Come on.
Come on, we don't have time right now, okay?
Nope.
Now, what'd I tell you about dance and gymnastics?
To go there every time.
Yes, but am I forcing you to go?
Mm-mm.
Now tell me, why do you like gymnastics?
Because you get to hang out on the bars and go jumping in the pit.
You really like that pit, don't you?
Yeah.
Now they're gonna be testing you for the next level. Now why do you like dance?
Because you get to dance in your tapping shoes.
Okay. Now at any time, if you don't want to be part of either one of those, what's my rule? If you don't want to be part of them, what will I do? I'll take you out if you don't want to be part of them. I don't want you to do something you do not enjoy and you do not like. Have I ever told you different? I do that because I don't want you to be doing something that you don't enjoy, okay? Now, do you still enjoy gymnastics and dance? You still want to stay in them? Have I ever told you otherwise? Okay? I give you the decision, okay? Now, it's going to get nicer and stuff outside, so we'll be outside a lot more and everything else. Okay. Now, remember, no lying, cheating, stealing, those are all wrong. Cigarettes are wrong. Drugs are bad. No one's allowed to touch you in any area you don't want it to be touched in, okay? Vaginas, boobies, butt, they're all off limits, okay? No one's allowed to touch in those areas. We do not lie, we do not cheat, we do not steal, okay? And we do not keep secrets from anybody, okay? Now remember, Mommy loves you and I love you. We're both very, very proud of you, okay? We are not here to play head games with you. We're not here to, you know, I know that I'm not better than Mommy, and I know that Mommy's not better than me. I know you love us equally, okay? We're just different people, okay? So if anybody tells you otherwise, you just tell them to be quiet, okay? All right, and your grandma, she loves you a lot too, all right? I didn't know she got you a new bag, though, Gracie. I'm really sorry about that. If I knew she got you a new bag, I wouldn't have got you one.
At school today, I said I'm going to play center pocket, and I forgot to make the eyes on someone.
Aw, you silly girl. Hey, I'm getting you a new program for reading and writing and spelling, okay? But you need to tell Mommy and Grandma that in order for this to work, they need to work with me on this to better you, okay? What I'm doing is in the best interest of you, not myself, not anybody else. And I want to help you with your reading and writing and your math, and I got a couple programs coming, okay? We're going to work on all summer and everything else, and if we have to, we can play outside while doing this stuff too, okay? But they have to work with me, okay? Nobody's against each other. We all have to work together for you because we all love you, and you are what's important, okay? Not any of our own needs or anything else, okay? And anybody at school that tries to tell you that you're not important, you tell them, well, my daddy and my mommy love me with my entire heart, okay? All right? And if you need something, you make sure to come tell me. If somebody tells you to keep a secret, If I tell you to keep a secret, you go back and you tell Mommy and Grandma. If Grandma or Mommy tells you to keep a secret, you come tell Daddy and Grandpa. Okay? If a doctor or somebody at school tells you to keep a secret, you come tell Mommy and Daddy. Okay? We don't keep secrets from anybody because we don't know if it's good or bad. Because all secrets, if someone's got to keep a secret, that means something's pretty bad, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Unless it's a surprise birthday party. But you don't got to worry about that until August. Hey, come here, give me a hug. Come here. I worry about you and I love you.
I told my family, I'm going to forget in summer. I told my family to do a surprise for me. I'm not forgetting something.
Well, if all goes right, next year maybe I'll see if Mommy and Grandma and Aunt Megan and Poppy and Matt and everybody, if I might throw a big birthday party for you, okay? And I'll have everybody come. Okay?
Where did I get these at?
Okay, Squirt, go tell Grandpa, go give him.